Hello, I am Dr. Malvina Marchese from the business school, formerly known as CAS, and I would like to invite you to attend my course on Advanced Time Series in Use, the Midas Touch. So, the course is based on the newest edition of eViews 12, thanks to which many new Advanced Time Series models can be estimated and used for forecasting. The idea of this two-day intensive Zoom course is to introduce you to the most important time series model for forecasting purposes. So the first day is entirely dedicated to the Midas model, the mixed data sampling model, which has been very popular in the last 10 years and enable us to have in the same model a dependent variable, low frequency, and explanatory variable at different higher frequency than the dependent variable, greatly enhancing the model forecasting ability. We are going to discuss how we can estimate Midas in use, why the forecasting performance of the Midas is so much better than of a model where we have data at all the frequency, giving up on some information coming from high frequency. And we will discuss the choice of the weight function, including the latest release of eViews 12, where the weight function can be selected via machine learning method. Day number two, as you can see from the agenda, is dedicated to advanced time series model for forecasting that account for regime switch. And we will have an in-depth discussion about all the possible type of regime switches we can have. Shall we use a threshold autoregression model where the regime switch depends on an observable threshold indicator, or are we better off with a Markov switching model where the regime switch depends on a hidden endogenous probability process determined within the model itself? In any case, regime switching models are again another set of models that enable us to obtain better forecasts and prediction. We are then going to discuss together how we can assess the forecasting performance of different models and compare them. And in the end, we may even be able to combine regime switching approach with the Midas touch.